Hello folks, coming to you today from the forest, and we have a special guest all the way from Wisconsin, Primitive Archers here. So, what are you shooting there today?
Well, I'm shooting the Still Hunter from White Wolf. It's it says 54 pounds at 26, but I measured it and it's 58 pounds at 26 inches, so I'm shooting a beast.
There you go. What kind of arrows? I see you were just working on those today.
Well, these are bamboos. These are going to be shooting today. Just made them. Made a set of six of bamboo made from pretty much from Home Depot. And I'm going to put them to fly, see how they do.
Great. Let's go head out in the woods and shoot.
All right. Let's get it going.
Can you show us that arrow that you built?
Right here. This is one of my hunting arrows that I normally use. Made it myself. Pretty much it's made of an obsidian head, which I napped myself. And this is a takedown arrow, which you can put another four shaft with a small game head, or you could put a field point four shaft if you want to just shoot targets or just for practice, based on the principles of Ishii. Those who know about Ishii, he's one of the last primitive Americans here in North America. So here it is.
Wow, that's nice.
hit the post. Just,
so we're not doing the 65 yard shot here today. We're doing the shorter shot, but it's a little tricky. We're shooting over the rock. You can't see the target from here. That's crazy. Okay. Just to the right. Shoot right. I'm gonna shoot one more.
I gotta nail it.
One more.
All right, great elevation.
Nice! I gotta stop doing that. Oh my goodness.
Ooh. Hey, we hit it. So I got it.
Let's see if I can wreck some more arrows. Oops. Over? Or what? That's gonna be hard to find. Maybe I shouldn't have been shooting at that at that distance. Down one carbon.
Feather malfunction. Much easier to shoot because they fly flatter. These are like a loon. They are. Whew. They drop dramatically. This is last one. Barely got it.
Excellent shot.